Burkey and Ian Marlowe and G.R.S. Mead, each of them says that Pythagoras went to India where he learnt his philosophies, knowledge and other things from. These are not Indic people saying this. These are Western sources saying these things. So Pythagoras was a gentleman who came, a suggestion that he learned in southern India, and I postulated the question, could that have been Kanchipuram? Kanchipuram today we are told was a capital of the Pallavas, so perhaps entered the record from then, but it's far more ancient than that, far more ancient than the Pallavas. So could he have learned at Kanchipuram? When Pythagoras went back to Greece, he was called a madman because he had become a vegetarian. They said he only ate nuts, fruits, corn and these kinds of things. And people said he's something crazy with this guy, not eating meat. He also started a Gurukulam style of school where he was the teacher in charge and his bachelor students, his closest pupils ready to get his revealed wisdom were around him. And in the outer circle were the outer students on their way to coming to the inner circle. This Gurukulam style of teaching was inherited by his successors, Socrates, Plato, as well as Aristotle. All of them followed the same Gurukulam style of teaching. Finally, he also believed in transmigration of the soul. Here is a paper that talks about Pythagoras, the doctrine of transmigration from the Royal Asiatic Society. So he believed in reincarnation in addition. So very clearly, there's a strong element of Indic thought in Pythagoras' works. You need to ask a question, why did Pythagoras even come to India? How did he know that India was a source of knowledge? If we go even further beyond Pythagorean time frame, we look at the similarities in the Greek stories and the Indian Puranic stories. There's enormous, enormous overlap in these two stories, hinting much more ancient contact. And the contact, in fact, goes back to the Mycenaean period. The Mycenaean period was a time when the Greeks had contact with the Mitannis, the Mitannis and other populations, and they learned their knowledge from the Hittites and others.